My name is William Laidlaw. Well, I had a tickly cough for a while, and the family pressured me into going to see the doctor. So I went to him in December. And then January, I was diagnosed with cancer. I tried to stay positive when I found out I had lung cancer and let the doctors do their magic. And they removed it in February. Next day, I felt great. Treatment was fantastic. They couldn't fault anything. Well, if you think of something wrong, go and get checked out. The quicker they get it, the better your chances.
Oh, that's fantastic.